Okay, so this is what's going on. My supercharger on the lobes, they are the rotors. They're covered with a coating that's supposed to make them run cooler, and I assume it also helps with sealing to make it more efficient. And for whatever reason, last weekend when I was out really hammering on it on a hill, the coating started coming off, and so now the supercharger has kind of an unusual sound. So here we go.